people didn't deserve it. You know?
Did you see the shootings happening?
Yeah, it happened at my job.
You saw the shooter and everything?
No, I just saw the people with the dead bodies at my job.
Okay.
People trying to run, and just so many innocent people lost their lives.
Yeah.
The shooter just don't make no sense. I don't know what's going on. But so many people are going back home tomorrow, and man, it's just so sad, man. You see all the people, they're in the field right now. You know, they're in the field, and me and my team, I work for CSC. We got to get some people that was wounded out. But a lot of people that was in the back of the van didn't make it. As soon as they got in the back of the van, they just stopped breathing. But it just, who was shooting to a field full of people like that? It don't make no sense. But, you know, it's just sad. They're still.
Did anybody talk to you over there?
No.
Any officers?
Once it started happening, we was working with the officers.
Okay.
You know, so me and the officers were just trying to get the people out. They were scared for their life. They're hiding in place. And we were just trying to get the people out. They were scared. Injured people.
You live here? Work here?
Yeah, work here. Work.
Do you mind if I just get your information and your phone number?
Yeah.
Here, just come over here with me for a second.
Yeah. You know, so.
CSC.
CSC.
Yeah, and we were working hand-in-hand with the police. Actually, even the...
So, you, what event were you working for?
Country...
The Route 91?
Yeah.
Okay. And you were working security for it, or just event staff?
Yeah, security, yeah.
Okay.
And that's the reason why I'm not so far down. We're trying to make sure everybody got out. You know, I never seen dead bodies before, and it's a whole lot in there. And just to see that, you know, who would do something like that?
It's hard.
Yeah, I know, man. But it was so many people leaving tomorrow. They're going back home. And people younger than me, people older, and they were going back home, man. I don't know. I just hope, you know.
You want to go this way?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Yeah, I got your information.
You know, you guys did a good job up there. They actually let us help.
Sir, come back here.
Just to see those people. Those people didn't deserve to lose their life.
We're not letting anyone down the boulevard. We're not letting anyone out on the boulevard. You have to go down this way. Hey Sarge, there's a bunch of people going out. Listen, man. Oh, there's two of them going. I'll stay up here. Now there's a lot more cars coming down. Yep. Okay. What happened?
One guy came on and asked security, can I go east from here? He goes, yeah.